Alright, welcome to the video. So here we go, the new series begin. Alright, so before I start my series, I want to update you guys my current physique, you know. So before this, in alpha season, my weight was around like 92 kilograms with a high body fat percentage. So I'm going to show you guys my current physique right now, which is I'm weighing around 84.5 kilograms. I lost like a quite decent amount of gains during MCO, so yeah, it's gonna be a long journey. I will do a comeback for about 2 months. I want to be back on track and I want to look leaner and bigger. So this is my current physique right now. I'm going to show you guys. Alright, so this is my current physique. I'm weighing around like 84.5 kilograms to be exact. And keep in mind guys, 3 months period of time when I was quarantined, I never take care of my diet at all. And I also just work out like once a week, you know, just to maintain. Yeah, that's the update for now. Let's move on to the workout videos. Okay, finally I'm in the gym after quarantine for 3 months. Remember, if you go to the gym nowadays, please follow the SOP that they provided there, because Malaysia is still in the stage of MCO. We're not free yet, so keep in mind, follow the SOP. And overall, it's getting better here in Malaysia for sure, you know. This is my new favorite gym. It's quite big and also cheap for two-story size gym. You know, they have a bunch of machines that I barely know, and also they have a good deadlift platform. That's good for the strength training. And today I'm doing push day. So for the first week, my maximum dumbbell press is 40 kilograms and 110 kilograms bench press. I will keep on track my record week by week. And overall, I'm doing 6 exercises, which include 5 chest exercises and 1 tricep exercise. Okay, now let's continue with the cinematic workout video. I pull up, you know I be moving. Whipping the foreign, I'm cruising. The money I'm speaking is fluent. All of my business booming. Stacking my cash in abundance. All of my family funded. Finally got what I wanted. Life is amazing, I love it. Everyone know that I'm running. Yeah, look at me now, I came up. I've been thinking back then when I almost gave up on the game, cause I never got it my way. Never got my mama whip on the driveway. I've been making all hits on a Friday. Back then I was getting like no plays. I'm never gonna change, no Kanye. Gotta get a Lambo like Green Bay. I made a lot, but then I gave a lot.
Come on.
I made a lot, but then I gave a lot, and now I had enough. But I've been keeping up, and now I pay the price to what I'm dreaming of. I had to sacrifice, and now I see the love. Everything beautiful. Lucky I never got trapped in the cubicle. If I did it, then you could do it too. Just follow my moves. I pull up, you know I be moving. Whipping the foreign, I'm cruising. The money I'm speaking is fluent. All of my business booming. Stacking my cash in abundance. All of my family funded. Finally got what I wanted. Life is amazing, I love it. Everyone know that I'm running. Yeah, my family home for the holidays. I'm in the studio cooking up music, cause I know I never got time to waste. This is a decision I gotta make. Made it here, I can't stop now. Had to make what I got now. This the life I chose, seen the highs and lows. I've been getting what I want now. Middle finger to the middle man. Fuck
All of them wanna be famous. Give them a week and they fading. You buying a chain, I'm buying a crib, cause we not the same. I pull up, you know I be moving. Whipping the four and I'm cruising. The money I'm speaking is fluent. All of my business booming. Stacking my cash in abundance. All of my family funded. Finally got what I wanted. Life is amazing, I love it. Everyone know that I'm running, yeah.
Now I feel fresh, okay. Actually, I just woke up and yeah, I feel pretty tired lately. I don't know why, I sleep a lot. So basically what I'm wearing just now is just a face mist. I want to make my face to stay hydrated, so that's why I always use face mist. Lately, I really want to take care of my skin, you know. I don't want to have like breakout or what, because you know, soon I go on with my bulking diet. My face sometimes will break out, so I don't want to go through that again. And this is day 4 of me dieting. So this is what I cook. I marinated my chicken breast. Usually I marinate them in bulk, so it is easier for me to do like meal prep or dinner. Whenever I want to cook it, I just like, you know, I don't have to season it. I just put it on the pan right away and cook it, all right? So yeah, my diet is like a basic diet, you know, white rice and chicken breast. Sometimes I switch into brown rice. As you guys can see right now, my training for push day is going pretty well for a starting point, for a beginning point, because I don't feel strong at all, of course. I feel weak, really, really weak, but I believe I will catch up my strength soon, you know, if I keep being consistent. I will keep my calories fixed around 3,900 to 4,200 calories per day. And the amount of protein I will take around at least 180 grams of protein to 240 grams of protein per day. So that is for the diet. And for the supplements, I currently just started with whey protein and also creatine and glutamine. I wanted to like BCA, but unfortunately I bought the worst flavor that ever existed, which is watermelon. I thought that it will taste great, but it is not. It is horrible, hideous. I don't think I will use my BCA, so I'm just stick with glutamine, creatine, and whey protein. You know, like things like glutamine and creatine, most of them are unflavored, so it is like easier for me to just take it with the plain water and all that. I prefer unflavored things when it comes to supplement, because you use it every day. I don't know why, but I feel really, really excited for this series though. Maybe because I feel like nothing right now. I feel weak. I feel I lost my gain, so it is like new thing for me, you know, because before this is like cutting, bulking, lean bulk and all that, but right now it's way different because it's like I'm starting from the beginning again. I know there's a lot of people who say like it's just 3 months, but look, 3 months, if you don't work out, you don't take care of your diet, your body start to reset everything. So like right now, after my training, push day training, 2 days later, which is today, I feel really sore, trust me. My body's hurt, my legs is hurt and everything. I train push day, but my legs is hurt. That is weird. That means that I work hard, you know. So yeah, that's it, the video for today. Stay tuned for the next one. Ciao.